Well, down here this morning, going to unhook the baler and gather up some of this hay to load. Then I'm going to put the disc mower on the John Deere, take it to Clintwood. Probably come back and get the tedder and the farm track, take over there. And going to try to get the hay hauled out from here and out the road both, or as much of it as I can today. But we'll get this stuff situated and get started. I got somebody coming after a load here in a few minutes.
Thank you.
We've hauled two loads of hay. Let's see. I've loaded three loads of hay on other people today. Of course, mowed that field in Flintwood. Got all this gathered up before I loaded it. And took my farm track tedder over. So Dad can tedder it either probably in the morning or this evening one. I don't know. I'll see what he wants to do. Don't really make a lot of difference. Do just as well probably in the morning. Now I'm loading this hay, deliver it, and hopefully he'll be able to unload me this evening. And then I got one more load to load tomorrow after school. Thank you.
can't get up his driveway unless we unload a few and carry them up. I don't know. Maybe if he pulls me, it wouldn't take much to pull me. We'll see. Well, Dad's raking up the farm track because it's easier to unhook the tether than the disc mower. And if I'd known that, I could have took the John Deere back. It's all right though. That'll be good. Use the farm track on it. Get this baler monitor hooked up and we'll get started.